I think it's fine. I like it. And you know what?
I love this.
So we're here tonight decorating the locker room, all the underclassmen for the seniors for senior day tomorrow. So when they walk in the locker room, it's all craziness and fun for them on their special day.
So something special that we're doing this year is each senior is going to have their own mason jar, and we put up little pieces of paper, and each of the underclassmen is going to write like their favorite memory or what they're going to miss most about the person, so that they can open it and look back at their favorite memories. And it's just a cute little way of doing it and showing our appreciation for them.
So we got these massive confetti poppers, and when the seniors walk in, three of us are going to explode them so that there's confetti everywhere.
We also got this pinata just for something fun for them to do when they get in, and then it'll explode with candy, and then they each get candy.
Your favorite thing you're gonna miss?
Oh, don't do that. I miss all the muffins.
All right, so we came in a little bit early today. Everyone has to be here at 9. The seniors will be here at 9. Had to put some finishing touches onto the locker room that we decorated last night. And yeah, here are the details. All right, so every year we do something different for the seniors' locker. This year we did posters with their name and number, little number balloons for each of them, streamers, and we made one of these little mason jars for each senior with their number, and we each wrote on it something that we'll miss, something that we love about them. So there should be 18 of these.
Put some new twists on our traditional locker room, and it's beautiful and it's making me emotional. You gotta go.
It looks incredible. They totally have outdone all of us years past, and the balloon arch, you gotta check it out. It's incredible.
In addition to winning multiple interleague championships, now let's meet this year's senior class.
It was an awesome win on senior day, and now we're having some fun, eating some great food at the tailgate. The seniors are gonna get some gifts, and we're really pumped because now we're able to host the Patriot League tournament here at Ridley.
We had some Old Bay shrimp today, Cajun, little Baltimore style.
Ooh.
You know what we're talking about?
Oh, I know.
You know what we're talking about. Only the best for this team, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
day today. Huge show out, huge crowd. Everything's great. Great game, great win. See you postseason.
That's footage right there.